it's Teresa, the Smoking Hot Cigar Chick, and I'm here at XIKAR headquarters in Kansas City with Scott Almsberger. And today, what are we looking at today? We're looking at travel, which I know I'm going through right now. Traveling here, the first biggest issue I have is how do I keep my cigars humidified, safe, and ready to smoke? So right. Can you help me with this issue?
Sure. These travel cases are perfect for travel. If you're traveling by car, by boat, by airplane, by motorcycle, we run into a lot of people in a lot of different situations, and these work very well. They come in various sizes, 5 cigars, 10 cigars, 15 cigars, 20 cigars, 30 cigars, 50 cigars. And depending on the size of the cigars, you can actually get more. Like this one that is rated at 50 cigars, you can get 80 cigars if you're working with Robustos and Petite Coronas. So they have a lot of flexibility. Oftentimes when I travel, I'll throw in a few cigars and a cutter or a lighter. It holds everything very securely. It's got a foam cradle top and bottom.
I love that too.
These latches latch down very, very securely, and they're very tight. So oftentimes you might want to squeeze the case in order to make it easier to open. And what you're doing, you're depressing this seal. So this is an airtight, watertight seal. So you got a male-female interaction going on here. They're so tight that we've noticed when you fly and you have a pressure differential in the airplane, when you land, the pressure from pressurizing the cabin has created a vapor lock. And so sometimes it's hard to open these cases once you land. The trick is just put a piece of the cellophane from your cigar across that seal.
Oh, that's great. Yeah, I've had that problem in the past too, you know, traveling, you know, back and forth several different places, and I could not for the life of me open it, you know, passing it to like the big guys to open it up for me, because now I got it.
Right. Yeah, but you don't want to hurt the nails.
No, I don't. They're really important to me.
These larger cases actually have a pressure relief valve, so you dial this closed. That's airtight. Then when you land, you open it up and you can hear this of the air rushing inside, and then it's very easy to open. So these cases are made out of ABS plastic, injection molded. ABS plastic is a very high-end plastic. It doesn't off-gas. Some other cases out there you might see they use a different type of plastic. And the problem with the other type of plastic, although it's less expensive to use, if you're putting your case out in the sun, you're on a boat, you're on the golf course, you have sun coming in through the car window, it has a tendency to off-gas. ABS doesn't off-gas at all. You don't have any issues with the off-gassing of the plastic with your cigar. So you want to keep them nice and fresh. If you're going to take your cigars for 3-4 days or more, you just add a small amount of XIKAR PG solution in the humidification unit in the top. It doesn't take much because they are airtight. And really, if you're just going to take some cigars out for an evening or maybe 2 days, you really don't even need to add any humidification. As long as your cigars are humidified when you put them in, they should stay humidified for a couple of days. The larger cases have a larger humidification unit. Same type situation, just add a little bit of the PG solution and that'll be plenty to humidify the inside of the case.
Yeah, so. I have these, like, when I travel on the plane, I definitely take them with me, but even more so on a day-to-day basis, I think it's great for in the car. When you mention the sun and the heat, I mean, you have so many things to protect against, let alone in your house, trying to keep the temperature there, but when you had factors like sun, like water, like the road, you said motorcycles.
Right. I mean, I've seen a lot of bikers come in and they'll have one of these and they, you know, throw it in their saddlebag. Golf clubs, golf bag, they have large side pockets, they fit perfectly. I use it all the time. Every time I travel, I have one. You don't have any worries. Your cigars are always perfect.
And these are talking like short-term visits and things like that. How does it work where, you know, if you wanted to keep it at home, maybe you don't have a big humidor, you want just a couple cigars in the house, How's that pair work for the long term in the home?
Works great in the home, in the car. I know a lot of people in the industry who rep cigars, cigar companies, accessories. These guys, they have a couple of these in their car. They're really, really handy. You see people walking around with them. I mean, I've walked into restaurants with one, and sometimes you're going out to a big dinner, and you know you're going to be one of the few that brings cigars, so you need to bring 10, 12, 20 cigars. And then you have an assortment. Say somebody, you know, doesn't like that type of cigar, they want a different type of cigar. And then you got room for your accessories. You can put a can of butane in there. It's very, very handy.
And it's actually working nice too. Those foam trays are perfect.
I've even heard of people going on a trip and the top layer is cigars, and then the bottom layer they might have a camera, a gun if you're going on a hunting trip.
Yeah, it's a hard case.
Multi-purpose. A lot of different uses.
Fantastic. And you said these are also crush-proof?
They're very crush-proof. In fact, I think we might want to test that.
I think we're going to have to test it. I'm not sure if I believe you just yet.
Yeah. We'll show you exactly how crush-proof they are.
All right, let's go put this to the test now.
All right.
We are outside at XIKAR headquarters, and talking about the whole crushing incident, how crush-proof is it? You ever run into a friend and start talking like, oh my gosh, hey, look at your new truck, that's freaking awesome.
Yeah,
Toyota
Tundra, 5.7 liter, biggest truck on the market. It's got 18-inch wheels and tires, chrome bumpers, it's got it all. It's the XPD edition, only one in the world.
Fantastic.
You want to take a ride?
Please, I'd love one.
All right. Wow, we ran over it. Let's just see. Oh, everything's fine.
Look at that. Beautiful.
Wow, these things are strong.
That is crush-proof, my man.
Yeah. Awesome.
That's how it's done.